Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
This year has brought lots of new changes and challenges for everyone. Our kids have been in school for a couple months. We're trying to find what's comfortable as far as face wear. What do you think? Do you like that?
Yeah.
Some kids wear the face shields at the stores or at school and things. Do you like that more than the face mask?
Yeah.
You need like a defogger.
Yeah.
So it doesn't get foggy. Can you see well with it on?
Yeah.
Yeah?
I got these for when Noah's in the classroom, so that way his teacher can like see his mouth and stuff, because he's working on some speech things and just to be able to communicate with her better. So a lot of kids have been getting the shields to wear in class, and then they wear their masks in the hallway.
Anymore. You're not allowed to wear shields anymore?
No, they can wear shields.
I didn't know you had ordered these. We got a fox, we got a mermaid, dinosaur.
Okay, listen, these little face shields are hard to come by. And the ones I had ordered before, I ordered kids' face shields, and they were adult ones that I got.
And a shark.
So, these are some other kid ones.
Okay, sneeze. Cough.
I don't want to actually cough onto it. Okay, but I also thought this was really funny. The kids in class were supposed to come up with something else to eat besides turkey for Thanksgiving. Noah, come read what you wrote that you want to eat instead of turkey for Thanksgiving.
Oh, I already know what it's going to be. Can I take a guess?
You can guess.
Can I guess what it's going to be? Sushi, poke, and wings.
Nope, read it.
No, lobster.
Lobster!
He said he wants to eat lobster.
Lobster
is good.
And
then he described it. It's soft.
And then I was supposed to make a picture with words. That was the other page I brought home, though I didn't want to do it.
Okay, wait, describe it to me. I want to know what you wrote. Noah Anderson.
Noah November.
Oh, okay.
Lobster is good and soft.
Soft?
Oh, soy sauce? Is that what you write? Soy sauce?
And soy sauce. Oh. Wow.
Lobster is hard to eat.
Yeah.
What'd you put here?
I think lobster would be better than turkey for Thanksgiving.
If they need a face mask model, you are the girl for it. Because you look so cute. 2, 1, look. Oh!
You can't, perfect protection.
He's trying to eat his sucker.
He looks like he's gonna go diving underwater.
Are you gonna go jump in the water with that?
Mm-hmm.
Tell him what you're gonna be playing next.
Flag football.
Yes, who decided? Did I tell you to play flag football?
Mama.
I did not.
No, your friend invited
you. Oh, a friend invite. Yes, a friend invited him. And he wants to try it. Wow. I don't know why he needs gloves for flag football, but.
Uncle Dehan bought him cleats last night.
Gosh dang. You got it?
You got him on? Okay, we got to test
him now. You want me to sing you one? I just got
it. Yes, I want you to sing me one of your program songs. Chicago Bears football gloves. He's been wanting, although to be fair, he has been wanting gloves that fit him like this for a very long time. What are you playing in the winter?
Soccer.
Soccer.
The ball's so fast.
Yeah, you can get the ball so fast.
Ready? I'm faster.
You need shoes, guys.
Here's the true test. This is a pretty far throw. Ready? Oh! Can you throw with them on too?
Ooh, that's pretty good.
Let's see, 2 in a row. Ooh, that's a hard pass.
Oh, right through the hands.
I think that whichever 6-year-old can catch and throw the ball will have a huge advantage.
Yes.
If any of them can catch.
Oh,
imagine,
yeah.
Imagine like the pass.
I feel like they're
be like, oh, here it comes.
6, you're just learning to catch a football correctly.
Tener un picote es como agarrar un frisbee.
Guys, this is the earliest we have ever decorated for Christmas. And I'm not ashamed at all because I know we're not alone.
No.
And we would do it anyways.
Half of the world is decorated.
Yes, it's 90 degrees today. Yes, Thanksgiving is in a week. But let's have a festive house, because as soon as Thanksgiving's over, I mean, that to me is like appropriate Christmas decoration time. I'm down for a month and a half of Christmas. What do you guys think? Should we wait to decorate for Christmas or set up now?
Set up now and then go.
No,
What?
Set up now.
Yeah.
Me
and Mama were thinking of this. We should like.
Okay, hold on. Yep, one person talk. Yes, perfect. Here, shake my hand. One person will talk at a time, okay? Okay, as you said this piece.
Me and Mama were thinking of this thing. We were like,
Hold on. Okay, now Noah's gonna talk, okay? Okay, Noah.
Okay, me and Mama are thinking of this. You and Mama are gonna choose who me and PJ and Ezzy are gonna get a present for this year.
Oh, for you to gift each other?
Yeah.
Because you are just dying to go Christmas shopping.
Yeah.
You do realize, though, when you go Christmas shopping, you don't buy stuff for yourself.
I know, you buy them for Ezzy and PJ.
Is there anyone you want to gift to this year?
From PJ, because PJ said she is going
to
give me.
You want to gift to PJ? Who do you want to gift to? Noah?
Yeah.
Both.
Yeah, because I really want to do PJ, because she said she's going to give me, she said she'll give me an arm sleeve or a Star Wars Christmas calendar.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you want to kiss?
I'm not actually joking.
What about you? Are you gonna get me a present for Christmas?
Yeah.
Hey.
Hey, Mama a present.
Mama a present too?
Yeah.
Do you know what you're gonna get us? How are you gonna pay for it?
Yay! It looks so festive. Ezzy, you like it?
Yeah. A Christmas tree.
How's it going, Ez? Oh, we don't want that one to fall, because that could definitely break. Which I just want to... Okay. I just want to say to you guys, this is a horrible place that we continuously put our tree, because this is a hard ground. So any fragile... Did you just toot over there?
No, it's a chair.
I know. Any fragile ornaments fall to the ground, especially when you have little ones. And they break. So... I don't recommend it, but we're putting up ones that hopefully will not break. Every year there's ornaments that we hang up that you guys gave us. So that's always fun too. I think we did start to buy shatterproof ones.
Yeah, we did.
But I think they still break. No. Do they? I can't.
The shatterproof ones don't break. These last remaining two, three glass ones will break.
Everyone who's had a little kid knows what it's like having a Christmas tree with ornaments. By the time it's Christmas, they're all at the top.
This is when I made a snowman from 2019 in kindergarten, I think, or preschool. And my hand is already so big.
Dude, that was just last year. Isn't that crazy?
I love my hands.
That's one of the fun parts of ornaments too. You see all the old ones that bring back memories. Well, we probably should have done the lighting of the tree once all the ornaments were on it. Not just the lights. But PJ, you did a phenomenal job hanging those up. My little artista, she's taking this very personally to make sure that every ornament is perfect this year.
Well, you're very good at sitting still, sis.
PJ ended up having her dance recital. They cut the capacity in half. She only had three people that she was gonna perform with. We did our best to social distance, protect, etc. And I'm gonna include the whole piece of PJ dancing. You can fast forward if you don't want to watch it all, but just for memory's sake, I thought she was amazing.
Everything in your Christmas. is for the candy trimmed around the Christmas tree.
H
is for the happiness with all the family.
R
is for the reindeer prancing by the window pane.
R
is for the icing on the cake, the sweetest sugar cane. S is for the stocking on the chimney wall. T is for the toys beneath the tree so tall. M is for the mistletoe where everyone is kissed. A is for the angels who make up the Christmas list. S is for old Santa who makes every kid his pet. Be good, he'll bring you everything in your Christmas.
Such a good job. So we're celebrating with some ice cream at home. We went and picked up some ice cream cartons, got some cones. What kind of ice cream did you get?
I got rainbow sherbet.
Guess.
Ooh, unicorn?
Is it unicorn flavor?
How did you feel when you were up on stage dancing?
Oh, it me.
Good. Good.
Ow.
Could you see me waving?
No.
No?
I only saw mommy give me thumbs up.
Oh yeah.
I saw you filming me though.
Yeah, I thought you waved at me once. What kind of ice cream you got, Ez?
Did you see me?
Blue.
Blue. How'd PJ do, Noah? She did really well.
Did you see me?
I did.
Mm-hmm. I was next to Mama.
Hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog, and we will see you guys next time.